This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy is the latest in healing technology, and it's now being offered at Avera St. Luke's in Aberdeen. As Tess Hedrick explains in tonight's Avera Medical Minute, it can help patients with a variety of issues.
Jane Hengel received radiation therapy when she had breast cancer in the 90s.
How was the pain in the jaw?
Years later, side effects from the radiation caused her great discomfort in her jaw area.
It used to be that it was very sensitive, even the jawline and the cheekbone.
Certified nurse practitioner Christopher Nelson.
She has what's called osteonecrosis of the jaw. It is where some of the tissue and bone in the jaw has actually died off related to prior therapies.
While other therapies haven't helped Jane's radiation side effects, hyperbaric oxygen therapy has.
We use the hyperbaric oxygen therapy to try to regenerate tissue growth so that we have an improvement in the bone in that area and is also a regrowth of the tissue in that area. Hyperbaric oxygen is a therapy where we put a patient into a chamber where they receive 100% oxygen at pressures higher than the ambient atmosphere. Typically, we use pressures of 2 to 3 atmospheres.
Hyperbaric oxygen can lead to faster healing times and benefits a large group of patients.
Patients who have diabetic ulcers that are not healing, patients who have severe infections, like gangrene infections, would be candidates for hyperbaric oxygen therapy. Patients who have had radiation and have had damage to healthy tissues, and those tissues are not healing.
These treatments are called dives and typically last about 2 hours. Hyperbaric oxygen originally came from the diving community.
Patients who would experience the bends, which is when you are diving and you come up too quickly, you develop nitrogen bubbles in your body. They would put them in a hyperbaric oxygen chamber to help dissolve those nitrogen bubbles.
It's just like not really floating, because you know you're not moving, but it just feels, it's just very comfortable.
Luckily, Jane doesn't have to travel far for hyperbaric oxygen therapy. The next closest hyperbaric chamber is in Sioux Falls.
Since the patient does do one dive per day and typically needs anywhere from 30 to 60 dives, it is somewhat difficult for the patient to travel 200-300 miles to receive this treatment. So this is a therapy that would have been very difficult for her to receive if we didn't have it here in Aberdeen.
Jane is seeing positive results.
The area in the jaw is beginning to heal. Previously, she actually didn't have any tissue covering that area, and she had been like that for quite a while. So this is the first time that we've actually seen regeneration of tissue in that area.
I'm just so glad they found some way to do something like this.
With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Tess Hedrick, KSFY News.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy stimulates the body's natural healing response. For more information, call 1-877-AT-AVERA or go to KSFY.com and click on health.